will be having a European theater flight. Curtiss P-40N taking off now. That particular airplane is in the markings of the 325th Fighter Group based in North Africa in 1943.
There goes a Spitfire Mark 14. Has a Griffin engine in it. Has a little bit different sound than the Merlin.
And now we have the Bell P-63 King Cobra taking off. Bell P-63 was basically a follow-on aircraft to P-39.
Here's a Pilatus P-2, Swiss trainer, made of metal and wood. It has a wood wing and a metal fuselage. Used by the Swiss Air Force for many years as their advanced trainer. P-51's taking off. Mustangs.
Yeah, P-51 is for certain the most iconic U.S. fighter of World War II, perhaps of all time.
Yeah, the 190's underway. Breaking ground. 190 is airborne. Here we have B-17G taking off.
From the Lion Air Museum, Orange County Airport. Airplane's called Fuddy Duddy.
It's also a G model. S4 1820 Wright aeronautical engine.
P-38 with twin Allison engines.
There goes the Pilatus P-2.
Curtiss P-40 in those North African colors. Yeah, P-51 Mustang. That's a late model Spitfire, that Mark 14. Bubble canopy Griffin engine. P-51 Mustang in the markings of the 361st Fighter Group here at the P-47D Bubble Top. Museum Zone. P-47 Razorback Thunderbolt in the markings of the 56th Fighter Group. And the P-63 King Cobra. P-47D Bubble Top is by Al Wojak. It's a beautiful look at the P-38, the twin boom configuration of that Lockheed airplane. P-51D, followed by the second P-51D.
Goes the Pilatus P-2.
As we see the Spitfire 14 come by again, this is actually in British Southeast Asia colors. Camouflage scheme adapted for fighting against the Japanese. And the German Focke-Wulf FW-190. Another good look here at the P-47D Bubble Top. Yeah, P-51 Mustang followed by a P-63 King Cobra. There, B-17G again with a Mustang Little Friend as an escort. And a beautiful look at the Lion Air Museum. B-17G Fuddy Duddy.
And another Mustang. Followed by another Mustang.
Focke-Wulf 190, one of Germany's very best World War II fighter airplanes. And here's another look at the CAF Arizona Wing's beautiful B-17. And this was the main four-engine heavy bomber of the 8th Air Force from 1943 to the end of the war in Europe in 1945.
Slow pass by a Mustang, followed by a Bell P-63A King Cobra. Here we have the B-17G from the Arizona Wing, the CAF in Mesa, Arizona.
And nice look at the Lion Air Museum B-17G Fuddy Duddy. Followed by the Pilatus P-2. got a good look here again at the P-38J Lightning. Once the P-51 Mustang was really developed and had the best fuel tanks available, they could fly all the way from England to the center of Germany and fight for about 20 minutes and turn around and come home.
Fly by the Swiss P-2.